down with this now.
You're doing great. As long as we're smart, we'll be fine.
Thanks. Is this your kid?
I'm taking him to the wall.
Looks like you're gonna need some help.
You're a Shadow Marshal, aren't you? Why are the Hellgas doing this to us? There was an agreement. We were guaranteed safe passage out of here.
Hey, buddy, I don't like it any more than you do. But until you get to the wall, it's their rules. Like I said, you're gonna need some help.
You can get us to the wall? Safely?
Look, the South Crossing is closed, so we're gonna have to take the long way. We've wasted enough time here already.
What's your name?
Sinclair.
I'm Michael Kellen. This is my son, Lucas. We're gonna go back outside. I want you to stay close to me and don't make any noise, okay? You're doing great. I'm trusting you.
Dad's a smart man, kid. Let's go.
Stinky belongings on the road. Hurry! Move! Stay together. Keep moving.
What's wrong? The
door is jammed.
Oh, man. Something's locking that door.
There's a hole in the roof. One of us might be able to squeeze through, drop down, and clear what's blocking.
We need to move. It's too late to turn back now.
He's the only one small enough to fit through there.
Come on.
I want you to get up there. I want you to stay out of sight. And I want you to go straight for the hole, okay?
Sure.
Seems like a good kid.
He's always had his own way of doing things.
We're even with some of the adults around here.
Oh, yeah. I saw some loot over there.
Lucas, we don't have time. Let's go.
couldn't have done that without you.
The other side. Come on, we're not far from the wall. All right, listen up. It's just up ahead. There's still a lot of danger. Wait here while I check things out.
Hear that, Lucas? We're almost there, but we gotta be careful.
Promise safe passage. Please, I've got my son with me. We're unarmed. Hey, stop! Stop! We can't do this. This is our home, too!
No! What's wrong with him? Why isn't he moving?
Oh, damn it.
What's gonna happen to me?
Well, looks like you're gonna have to stick with me, kid. Come on. We'll be okay once we get to the other side of the wall. Come on.
Cadet ever to be admitted to the Shadow Marshal Academy. You should be proud. I know if your father was here, he'd feel the same way. All our people want is to be kept safe. That means taking the fight to the Hellgast. It means crossing the wall. No matter what they do. Still Vecta over there. One day you're gonna get it back. For all of us. The Shadow Marshal program is honored to have you, Lucas. You know where you have to go. And you know what happens if you get caught. You're let out on a wall in chains. With the bag over your head. Paraded. You're mocked. And then executed.
You have no idea how sickening this is to us. Forced to live here, alongside the people who destroyed our planet. And then there are people like you, Lucas Kellen, judging us, treating us like we are the criminals. This wall won't protect you forever, Shadow Marshal. We'll march through it and take the rest of your city.
Try it. It won't be as easy as the last time.
Supreme Command of Lady Hera Visari, and in accordance with Statute 8 of the Peacetime Convention, we hereby sanction the release and exchange of detainees and for them to be returned immediately.
Seeing what I'm seeing, the intel speaks for itself.
They don't agree.
Well, Minister, we're gonna have to convince them.